was Peter, Peter Martin, because the other boy's 87.
Right.
So Peter is winning just now. That's the boy with the second last 11 minutes.
She was a bit wide in her outrun. I put myself, that was my own fault. I gave her too big a blow.
Uh-huh.
But once we got behind the sheep, she did very well for her age. Kept the sheep moving. That's the secret in that course.
So what was the reason for taking her wide on the...
Well, because she's so young, I'm not sure what she would do in that type of ground.
Uh-huh.
It's all right when you're working with this trial. And I gave her too big a blow, and it's too much. She took too much ground there. Uh-huh. I wouldn't blame her.
Uh-huh.
He did blank it out, Duncan.
Hello.
Because usually in the hills, all I hear is lots of swearing.
Well, we don't really know.
It's true.
Some of them do swear too, but not today.
Uh-huh.